All right, guys, here we go. We are live for the box. Neil won in the Raz. Congratulations, Neil. He's selected box number three. Yeah, Tosh, just do it in the thread. Say I said it was okay. We're going with box number three. Luck, Neil. And then Shane, you're next. Neil, do you want your tin? Crazy, all the breaks you've been in, you've never had mod. Got a redemption pack here, Neil. You got a redemption pack, buddy. Good luck. Le'Veon Bell, 6 of 99. Le'Veon Bell, 6 of 99. Eli, Immaculate Standard. Number 12 of 15. That's not a bad card. It's not a bad card. 12 of 15. Wait till you see this next one. There's guys in the group that would kill for this card. They would kill for this card. You ready? Oh my God, wait till you see the next one. Oh God. Packers quad 7 of 10. Bart Starr, Brett Favre, Aaron Rodgers, and Brett Hundley. Bingo. Bingo. Nice one, man. Really nice. Wait until you see the next one. This is disgusting. Oh my God. This won't even fit in a magnetic. It's so thick. Neil, this is Neil. You ready, man? Congratulations. Chris Conley, numbered 1 of 3. How sick is that? How sick is that? Did I? Maybe I did. I don't even remember. That's awesome, Neil. Congratulations. I don't know what I'm going to put that in. Tampa Bay Bucks, Kenny Bell, 77 out of 99. 77 out of 99. Nice card. And your redemption. Sorry, it's not a Winston. But it is a Dorial Green Beckham, who I think is so underrated, it's a joke. I think the guy has a chance to be really good. I think he's got a chance to be really good. So there you go, Neil. Congratulations, man. Thanks a lot. Yeah, I like the quad too. I like the quad too. I'll have these out to you in the morning, okay, Neil? Oh, no problem, man. Congratulations. Glad you hit. All right, Shane, you're up, buddy. This one, Shane, just to make sure. Yes, sir. All right, this second box here is for Shane. Good luck, Shane, and thank you so much. Really appreciate it. Shane, would you like your 10? That sounds good, man. Thank you. They will like it. I like the back one. I like the back one. Colin Kaepernick, base, number 2 of 99. Colin Kaepernick, base, number 2 of 99. Wow, this next one is sick. I wish it was a better player for you, man, but this is a really sick, sick, sick card. 9 of 31, immaculate numbers. This has dirt all over it. Robert Woods. Sick card. Wow. Yeah, that is truly game used. Acetate here, Shady McCoy, 21 of 25. 21 of 25. Nice card. Very nice card. Oh, you got two nice ones in a row here, man. Well, the next one is really nice. Not this one. Mykole Pruitt, numbered 6 of 10. The numbering is great. Wish it was a better player. Immaculate Ink. 6 of 10. Very short print. Six of ten. Sweet card. Teddy B, really nice patch auto, 24 out of 49. Teddy B, 24 out of 49. Nice patch auto. Very nice hit, Shane. Very nice. Very, very nice. Very sick patch. And this is a nice card. His plays are going up every single week. This is a very sick patch. It's an acetate. It's a rookie on card auto, number to 33. And this is a disgusting patch. Jay Ajayi from Boise State University, the Blue Turf. The Blue Turf. Sick card. Oh, me too. Of course. Of course. And if he turns out to be good, this is a nice one. This is a nice one for sure. B. Ansoms. What's up, buddy? Chaz, have a nice day. Heavy. I need a Tom Brady, sicko. Chaz, heavy, and have a nice day. We've got another half case of Immaculate filling. It's about halfway full. Thanks a lot, Shane. I really appreciate it, man. How was it? How did it turn out? Yeah. Really? $375. Sonny, get away. We sell all of our breaks in a Facebook group, guys.